I have in the past worked quite a lot interdisciplinary. I haven't so much since moving to Denmark. I have isolated myself a little bit. I had to find myself again in a new country, in a new status of having children. So I have worked very much isolated, but I do miss communication and inspiration maybe, and also a bigger network and also seeing people who maybe have similar ways of working but approaching it in a different way, like this program is totally full of. And it's inspiring and touching to encounter that. History is, I guess, it's a part of all of us, and it's you can't deny it, and you can either include it in your work, but it, I guess it somehow raises its head in any case. But like I said before, I thought of having this dialogue with history before and just didn't know quite how to go best about it. So it also has to do with my personal history and my father being displaced and my mother being displaced, and my interest in that my father was a refugee and I've become an immigrant. So there's a lot of historical different small umbrellas I could pick up if I choose to.